Muhammad. We are our teammates Peter, Amjad, and Ali, who present to you our startup idea. It's called Theme Town. It's mainly about Montessori inspired furniture. So, I wanted to review just a short video to let you know our idea, or just a quick video to present our main topic.
Welcome to Tiny Town, a realm where big dreams nestle into small spaces. Picture this: learning towers, sensory tables, bookshelves, easels, play kitchens, each a mini masterpiece, each a portal to an adventure. Crafted with an attention to detail that speaks of quality and creativity, Tiny Town's pieces are not just furniture, they're stepping stones to imagination. Here, every item is a memory maker, a tiny tool in shaping experiences that last a lifetime. Tiny Town, a magical place where big dreams find their perfect fit. Empowering childhood, one tiny piece at a time. Step into our world, explore the extraordinary within the ordinary. Welcome to Tiny Town.
Thank you. So mainly after previewing this video, just you wanted to reflect that I think each and every one of you just remembered some instance from their childhood trying to discover somewhere at home, their kitchen, the wardrobes, or the bookshelves. So,
welcome to Tiny Town.
So maybe this letter first have all support.
بيتر هو المبتدئ عندنا وعلي هو الاكونتنت في البروجكت.
So we really try to provide a safe environment for children to enjoy it, to create and to play, discover everything around with minimizing the risk of discovering the real things at home. So we really offer a Montessori bookshelf, a great easel, sensory table, the remote tower, and cultural play kitchen. So instead of playing with the walls with paints or slimes or smudging everything around, they can just easily use the acrylic easel, and it's just clear to clean up the room. So our main vision was to be the first market leader in the industry in Egypt, and we wanted to offer customer service for our customer. We also initiate some workshops, events, and initiatives to increase our brand recognition. So in order to attain this vision, we had a mission of serving the A and B segments, who are residents in Sheikh Zayed and 6 October areas in Egypt. We also intend to build a long-term relationship with our customers and suppliers by providing a high-quality material. And finally, acquiring the idea, we wanted to move with the trend of modern parenting techniques and high demand on educational products. So this is our market study. We will give you our mind map, this one canvas, our culture analysis, our thought analysis, and finally our marketing customer.
So let's start with the mind map. Okay, the mind map consists of... So let's start with the mind map, which consists of 8 parts. First part is market analysis. As Hadia mentioned before, we targeted A and B class parents, their age between 25-50. Our product innovation, we offer an elite Montessori furniture with the lowest price in the market. Thirdly, market strategy, mainly as Javier mentioned before also, we would like to make customer workshops and collaborative with institution to make events, to make a memorable experience for the customers, for the operational efficiency. We will implement high quality of raw material with an efficient inventory and supply chain management with and strong networking with the suppliers and distributors. And for financial planning, actually we plan to we will make an efficient sales forecasting to minimize our costs and also to maintain a competitive pricing strategy for customer experiences. Okay, we will اللي احنا هنعمل after sale services if the customer would like to resell their products, احنا هنشتري ال products دي تاني. And also we'll provide customer service chat bots for our website. Website you can say AI chat bots, the customer service. And team development, actually we will employ and well-train workers while being updated with market trends and maintaining a positive work culture. Finally, sustainable initiative. We will be offering orphanage and special needs schools with and also giveaways. Besides, we're aiming to use sustainable material. So that's it for my map.
As for the business model canvas, the CEO conducted it to act as a roadmap for our strategic planning or strategic management. We can first start with the value proposition. We provide opportunities for children by creating furniture that brings the world down to their size, that matches their sizes, and filling their curiosity and satisfy they're willing to know when they're children, and that minimizes the risk that they could face when playing in dangerous areas in the home, at home, like kitchens. As for the key partners, we have key partners including suppliers, paint and finish suppliers, shipping and distribution, schools, arts and centers. As for the wood suppliers, we have a contractual planning to deal with industrial wooden industries to be the source of our raw material, which is wood. As for paint suppliers, we will depend on Uten. As for shipping and distribution, we have a contractual agreement with APS company, which is an Egyptian company, APS Courier, that will exclusively distribute our products. And we will depend on collaborations and partnerships with kindergartens like Banoon Academy and Little Academy, and schools like Nile River schools, and art centers like Fagnoon. As for the key activities, is conducted to effectively reach the customers. We have key activities like research and development, which includes designs, manufacturing, and marketing and sales. As for the key resources, we employ the CEO, skilled workers, technician, marketeer, and accountant, and we call them our people, as they are considered the most valuable asset we have, who generate our success. As for the second most important source for producing or generating our ideas and profit. Machines and raw materials, and customer. As for customer relationships, we have a website that deals with customers 24/7, and when we provide we provide refundable or options to bring back the projects when they are they have deficits. As for customer segments, our target segments are A and B classes, parents, who have who aged at 25 to 50 and have children up to 14 years old and resident in Oktober and Sheikh Zayed cities. And we depend and our source in revenue, which is sales revenue, and we have no other sources to generate more revenues. That's it for business for the companies.
مين طرف مدرسة؟ طلب الله
So based on our source analysis, we found some strengths as offering customization option to fulfill more customer needs. We also can offer a user-friendly platform for easy ordering for customers. Events and workshops as well can enhance our brand recognition. And finally, employing well-trained workers can enhance our quality of the products. We realized some opportunities in the market, which is limited by competitors. We found just two competitors, which means that the market is insufficient. High population growth rate in Egypt, so meaning that we have more potential customers to be. Being a market leader, since I mentioned before that there is no competitor, no direct competitors, so we can be easily a market leader. And finally, the high potential of B2B clients, as we can have a B2B relationship with schools and preschools, our nurses. Some of the threats in the market are current economic conditions, which lead to a fluctuation in our raw material prices, especially for the wood, which is the main raw material we require for producing. Low entry barriers, meaning that other potential competitors of the well-known companies can easily enter this market and start to produce with us. Finally, the lack of awareness about the Montessori concept in general in Egypt. We also can face some weaknesses as the high cost of collaborations and partnerships, especially that we are a startup. The high transportation cost, especially for the bulky items, can be considered a bit expensive. It can be considered hard for startup to earn customer loyalty or the customer trust in our products. And finally, the relatively high prices of the products. Some people can perceive it as a bit expensive or that's just unnecessary for them.
So inshallah it worked for Fight Forces model to our tiny town startup which is specializing in Syria furniture to assist the labor of risk in this industry. As you can see, the first factor is the stress of New York is considered high in this industry as we have low entry barriers. There is no know-how and this startup didn't require a lot.
You're going to produce these items or you're going to import these items?
Our
products themselves.
I'm not producing
it. And this industry doesn't require a large capital requirement such as other industries like automotive. And the second factor is the risk of substitution. This factor is considered high also in this industry as our products are not essential, so customer can replace them easily. The third factor is rushing the power of buyer. We can see this factor in this industry. We can see this factor in this industry is low as buyer don't have control over the prices. But this factor for our startup is considered high as I mentioned before, buyer can replace our product easily. Supplier power, this factor is considered high in our industry as our material, as any fluctuation in the raw material will affect our supply chain and will increase the cost of final product. also most also most of other also the main material we use is the wood, and we this most types of wood are important from overseas, so this factor is considered high. And the last factor is competition. This factor is considered low in this industry, as we have only two direct competitors, Cassette and EDU Fund. So after estimating the optimal model, we...
Which kind of research methodology you use?
Research methodology?
What kind of research methodology you use?
I'm on market. I'm on
market.
I'm on
market. I'm on
market.
Is it primary or secondary?
Consider secondary data.
Okay.
مين واخدينها من الكمبيوتر والكمبيوتر كان واخدها من حد تاني احنا ما نعرفوش هي سكند.
اوكي.
سو وي كان سو اور بروجكت ريسكي از ذا توتال سكور از 69. سو افتر استيميت ذا توتال موديل وي ماست استيميت بوث ذا ديماند فور باسنج اند ذا انيمال كاباسيتي تشوز بتوين فور اور بروجكت. فيرست ذا ديماند فور باسنج وي تارجت ذا توتال بوزيشن اوف 6 اكتوبر سيتي اند شيف ريت سيتي. And we also target parent from 25 to 58, which represent 63%. We also target AMD segment, which represent 70%. So we ended up with our target population around 1,000. So why you
prepare the demand forecasting?
We prepare demand forecasting عشان to compare between the demand forecasting and annual capacity ونعرف we will go for any حاجة فيهم في visibility data.
So for the technical feasibility, we have three pods: equipment, operation, visual showroom for the equipment. We have six machines for our factory, such as CNC and automatic die cutting. And also we will have a laptop for the manager to keep tracking the performance of the machines. Of the productivity. And for operation, we have 7 well-trained workers and one maintenance technician, sorry, and he come only one weekly, sorry. And for main raw material, we have our raw material, as my colleague mentioned before, is wood, nails, and.
Next slide, please.
Okay.
As for legal visibility, we operate our workshop and warehouse in Helwan jurisdiction, and we have to comply with Egyptian labor, with the Egyptian law. Therefore, we have to extract business license, temporary operating business license, and we will seek intellectual property. Intellectual property protection for our designs and ideas. As for contractual agreement with ABS, which is a contractual agreement that states that we have to deal with ABS to distribute our products through them, and copyrights for our logo and brand name. And we seek Egyptian labor law number of 12 for the year of 2003, which states emphasizes employment fair treatment and organizes the dealing with the organization and labor law rights.
Next.
So firstly, our demand forecasting table, it mainly represents our product mix, which we gathered from the best seller of our competitors. So we offer the learning towers, which contributes with about 17%, the sensory table, multi-story bookshelves at 13, contribute just
next.
About 20. So we mainly require no We would rent our warehouse and our workshops. You just require...
What are the difference between total machines and the total here?
For the machines, the total machines with the laptop and the office furniture.
Next. Skip.
As for personal expense, we have legal expense, which includes the cost of business license and commission registration, which cost around 12k. We also have the sharing contract with CBS company, and based on this contract, they will take 1.8% of, they will take 1.8% from total sales, and for contingency, we will have 1% of. We have 1% of total fixed asset as contingency, so we ended up with total recurring 432
66. Performer income.
Income.
Income. It's my adventure.
As for the pro forma income statement, we have the three scenarios, the best, average, worst, and it's related directly with the productions. Therefore, in sales, in the best case scenario,
the industry scenarios, they are profitable. How it can be end up to be a loss?
What
are the reasons behind making it not a profitable business?
That could be as for supply chain disasters or global supply chain disasters, as we mainly the raw material, which is wood, exported.
Imported.
Imported, sorry, from other countries. Therefore, like what happened in COVID-19 crisis, it distracted the supply chain. That could,
what else can make the performer income statement not profitable?
Economic condition.
This is the economic condition.
How much? As for the exchange rate, even the exchange rate has a devaluation in the Egyptian pound. That is all the expenses.
What other factors that can make your performer income is not profitable? What else?
لو الكاستمر ما عندهمش awareness كفاية بالبزنس بتاعنا فهم بالتالي مش هيشتروا.
Next slide, please. Performer balance sheet.
For the performer balance sheet is divided into two parts, total assets and total liabilities and owner equity. As you see here, the total assets is equal around 5 million, and the total owner equity and liabilities is around 6 million. So since the total liability and ownership owner equity more than the total assets, so it indicates this project it's required more cash to avoid any risk, and also. That's it for the
conclusion.
Conclusion?
What is your conclusion?
What
is your conclusion?
Cash flow in the conclusion, the project is profitable, but we recommend this project. No recommendation?
We have some recommendations as for the supply chain, as now we depend on as a startup business, we depend on lean supply chain, and for the expansion plan, we will change this strategy to be the agile supply chain to meet the normal demand and the customization as we will proceed.
Maybe we can offer more customization options, which require more costs. Mostly, we can offer more colors or more sizes.
ممكن مثلا ان احنا اصلا عندنا رنت وور هاوس وورك شوب ده على الشورت تيرم حاجه كويسه ان هو بيقلل الكوست، بس لونج تيرم الكوست هتبدا تزيد، فالافضل ان احنا نشتري يبقى لنا وورك شوب وور هاوس.
طبعا احنا ممكن نقلل الكوست اوف جود سولد عندنا، كانت عاليه قوي في البروجكت، اللي احنا نعلي البرودكشن لاين بتاعنا عشان نحقق ايكونوميك سكيل.
في حاجه اخيره كمان في الريكومنديشن، ان احنا بنديبيت دلوقتي ان احنا نشوف جرين رو ماتيريالز، ان احنا نستخدم green wood like bamboo, تشاينا بس ده هيبقى اكسبنسيف، فاحنا بنعمل ريسيرش كويس دلوقتي عشان نشوف ازاي هندخل في البرودكشن بتاعنا.
Habiba, you did a very nice presentation. You are very confident. You explain it very well. You dig deeper. It is very nice presentation, very professional presentation. Peter, Peter, you are so nice. You are so professional. You are very well prepared, and you are very well organized in your presentation. I really appreciate it. Ali, you are extremely beautiful in your presentation. You are dedicated to the project. You dig deeper in every items, and I really appreciate the efforts. And yet, despite you are lagged a little bit, but you are keen to do the presentation. The distinguish in this presentation that you dig deeper in every tiny things. The list of assumptions is included. The contribution is equal. You do an extra requirements. You make a list of assumptions. The teamwork is equally contributed, so the grades will be equally. Executive summary is very nice. The wording is right, correct, no typo mistake. PowerPoint presentation is amazing. I love it. So I'm very well prepared for the presentation, and you make my day. Thank you so much. Excellent.